UWF.
Okay, our match tonight will be the Punisher versus Gary Lewis for Gary Lewis' American Championship. And this is UWF Pain. That's right, UWF Pain. Finally thought of a name. Hopefully it's not taken, otherwise I'll have to think of a new one. But yeah, took me a while, but I finally thought of a name, and it's UWF Pain. The man that's currently coming to the ring, pretty shortly, is the Punisher. He was the last man to be eliminated, the six-man battle royale at inauguration day. Gary Lewis just hit the loose cutter onto the Punisher and pinned him, so the Punisher lost. And Gary Lewis won the American title, while the Punisher will get another shot at the title in just a one-on-one match. Will he be able to beat Gary Lewis? Well, we'll find out by watching this match. Now go. Gary Lewis has been in the back bragging about how he won the American Championship and been carrying it around all the time. The Punisher got angry at him and now he wants a shot at the title. Gary Lewis said that he could beat anybody, so he gave him a shot at the title. Now Gary Lewis will defend his title against the Punisher. I don't really like Gary Lewis. He just seems to be all cocky and in your face. He's bragging to everybody about how he won the title. He's even bragging to Mario, and Mario is the World Heavyweight Champion. It just doesn't make sense. So why would you brag about your American title instead of the World Heavyweight? This is for the American Championship. And the match is beginning, and then Punisher just knocks over Gary Lewis right away. Gary Lewis gets back up. Punisher just knocks him over again. Now Gary Lewis gets up. Punisher, half Nelson's back suplex. Or Taz mission, and yeah, Taz. Alright, he has him up in a military press. And atomic slam, I think. Who cares? Punisher. Wait, oh! Gary Lewis just hits him in the balls. Punisher throws Gary Lewis into the ropes. And hits his shoulder into it. Gary Lewis starts kicking the Punisher. Punisher looks like he's gonna suplex him. No, he kicks him in the stomach. Oh! That looks like it was a neck breaker. Rope break. Punisher went to a pin, goes a rope break. Punisher is letting Gary Lewis get some air that doesn't seem right. And, whoa! And now the Punisher hits a German suplex. Gary Lewis went for a German suplex. Punisher reversed it and hit his own German suplex. Gary Lewis kicks him. Looks like Punisher gets out of the hold. Tosses his Gary Lewis into the ropes and spears him. Punisher spears Gary Lewis. Now he picks him up. Oh, but Gary Lewis hits him into the gut. But the Punisher tosses him over the rope. Punisher goes on top of the turnbuckle. Let's see. Oh, he spears him from the turnbuckle. Gary Lewis. He's not really all that cocky right now. Now is he? And Gary Lewis is down again. He spent so much of this match on the ground. Wait. Oh. Spinning heel kick. Wait. Now, Punisher punches Gary Lewis. And starts kneeing him in the abdomen. Punisher goes onto the turnbuckle and hits a double axe handle onto Gary Lewis. Gary Lewis is getting up. Wait, spinning heel kick again. The Punisher is down. The Punisher starts punching Gary Lewis. He just keeps. Oh, and he knocks over Gary Lewis again. Now the Punisher just starts stomping at Gary Lewis. Gary Lewis hits him in the gut. Gary Lewis just standing there. Punisher kicks him. Punisher punches Gary Lewis. And he starts kneeing him into the abdomen region again. Abdominal region. Abdomen region. Yeah. Punisher. Now he's just stalking Gary Lewis as Gary Lewis is standing up. And spear! Punisher just speared Gary Lewis. Punisher is letting him get a breath of air, though, which I don't think is a very smart move. He should just pin him. He picks him up, and throws him into the turnbuckle, and spears him into the turnbuckle. Jerry Lewis starts kicking the Punisher. But the Punisher with an atomic slam. I mean, the full Nelson slam. Now the Punisher hits Gary Lewis out of the ring. Punisher goes out there after him. Punisher has just been dominating this match. Gary Lewis is on the ground again. Punisher picks up Gary Lewis. The ref's trying to make his counts. Both of them are out there. Now Gary Lewis starts fighting back. And with a Northern Light suplex. Well, a front flip, leg dropped. Now they both get back into the ring. Gary Lewis throws Punisher into the turnbuckle and just kicks off of him with a front flip leg drop. Now Gary Lewis throws him into the turnbuckle again. Look at that. And face crusher. And he picks him up. And brings him back. Oh, looks like he's going to go for a choke slam. Gary Lewis picks up the Punisher, choke slams him. Gary Lewis just choke slammed the Punisher. Now he drags him into the middle of the ring. He's pinned. One. Two. Oh, the Punisher gets out. Punisher was able to kick out. Gary Lewis picks him up and does like a forward Samoan drop. And a front flip leg drop. Punisher starts getting up. Gary Lewis has really gotten back into this match. Now Gary Lewis punches him in the back of the head. But Punisher reverses it. Punisher throws him against the ropes. And slams him down. The tilt-a-whirl sidewalk slam. Punisher and Gary Lewis start exchanging blows. Gary Lewis gets the most of it. And he's pinning him. One. Two. Oh, Punisher gets out. Punisher runs away and clotheslines Gary Lewis. Gary Lewis just got his head taken off of him right there. Now Gary Lewis starts kicking the Punisher again. Well, Gary Lewis stops whatever the Punisher had going for him. Punisher spears Gary Lewis again. Now the Punisher picks up Gary Lewis. Gary Lewis grabs him. Oh, does a spinning heel kick. Kind of like what he was doing earlier. Now he takes up the turnbuckle pad. What a cheap fucktard. Now what's he doing? Oh, I don't know what he was going for. Punisher! Looks like he's going to deliver some punishment. Punisher's just looking at the crowd. Punisher has Gary Lewis up. And Punisher has delivered some punishment. Right into the middle of the ring. And it's going for a pin. One. I think this might be the end. Two. Gary Lewis just got the shoulder up. He almost lost the title, but he was able to get that shoulder up. And Gary Lewis grabs the Punisher. And DDTs him. And just does a kip up. Now, he throws him against the turnbuckle. And now, he picks him up. And rams him into the turnbuckle. He picks up the Punisher again. Brings him back and just tosses him across the ring. Now he starts dragging the Punisher into the middle of the ring. He's pinning the Punisher. One. Two. Three. Gary Lewis has won it. Gary Lewis was able to defend his title against the Punisher. Oh, great. Now Gary Lewis is just going to brag so much more about how he was able to beat the Punisher in a one-on-one match. The Punisher is just laying there. Well, Gary Lewis is able to keep his title. And that's it for UWF Pain. See you later.